what it is, Twitchettes, and the YouTube too, because it's going to be on YouTube. Getting back to it, the Atomic Heart. I can catch these Atomic Hands. The iRobot they ass. Why did you murder him? Comply.
Where am I now? So, if my memory precedes me correctly, I did a little treasure hunt. Bitch. Okay, so.
Give me a sidekick.
Careful, Major. The enemy has raised the alert level.
Dead eye with this shit. wife is home. Bebe. Ryan wanna know if you up to playing Back for Blood late a little bit.
Should be able to. Cross console.
Ah, crispy critters. An overgrown dumpling like that almost burned me down back in Forrester Village.
You're now fully on, Comrade Major. We won't be able to enter the theater as long as the Belyash is guarding the entrance.
We'll be inside in 5 minutes flat. I can't wait to pay that thing back with interest.
Oh, shit. To get away, they got my ass. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. It took the wind out of me. It's water. be in a short stream. Or just might turn into a bath of blood with the bro again. We do all the zombie shits.
Ah, crispy critters. An overgrown dumpling like that almost burned me down back in Forrester Village.
You're now fully on cover, Megan. You won't be able to enter the theater as long as the Belyash is guarding the entrance.
We'll be inside in 5 minutes flat. I can't wait to pay that thing back with interest.
making a move.
Authorization, Major Nichayev.
I do have it on me. I ain't fuck with you, really.
Charles, can you track Petrov's whereabouts?
Unfortunately, no. Petrov is no longer broadcasting. I will track him as soon as he does.
Gotcha. That means he won't do it again. That dirty, rotten scumfuck is hiding away in some dark corner, and he's gonna sit there and hope the robots kill me before I find him.
I ought to warn you that Petrov knows this theater quite well. He has good reason to hope for such an outcome.
Hope is dangerous. It'll lull him into a false sense of security. Give me intel on the theater.
The Maya Plisetskaya Theater was founded at the facility in 1948. It was the first theater in the world to use robots as performers. It is the most famous theater in the Soviet Union, so tickets can be quite hard to come by.
So it's for the rich and powerful.
You have no idea. Before the theater was fully roboticized, party members would order the best ballerinas in the Soviet Union to be transferred here. But after the performers were replaced with robots, it became so successful, it's now easier to get an apartment near the Kremlin than it is to attend a performance here.
Can you tell me anything more useful and less disgusting?
As part of the facility, the theater is without a doubt a scientific establishment. Its artistic vein is melded with commerce, as is the study of robot behavior and human reactions to it. I have no combat-related data.
How does Petrov know this theater so well?
It was one of the areas his activities were focused on before he was declared a traitor.
So, he's a nostalgic puppet master, huh?
He configured and tested the theater's robots, and also programmed and studied the interplay of various crafts. In a certain sense, Collective was born on the stage of this theater.
Let's go see what's what.
Saving data.
I'm gonna conclude the stream here. I'm gonna pick up another time. Maybe sometime tomorrow. Maybe in the morning, afternoon. We'll see.